cook. Let him cook now. Let him cook. I said let